Hi everyone. First of all, I would like to thank to all my new subscribers. Today I'm going to make an apple cupcake. First, we need one apple. We need a little pineapple. We need 5 strawberries. We need a half cup of blueberries. First, we're going to cut the apple. First, we're gonna cut the bottom. Then we're gonna cut the top. Then we're gonna use this cutter. Make like this. So it's like a cupcake. And then we're gonna use this bowler. So I can put fruits inside. We can put the blueberries. So it's gonna be like this. And we also need lemon juice. So we're gonna put lemon on the apple so it doesn't turn brown. And then we need some toothpick. I'm gonna cut the strawberries in half. And we're gonna just put it like this. Oops. One more. It's too long. Over here, too far. And then oops, I'm gonna show the thing. We don't want it. We just cut it like this. More easy. Cut a little bit. Then can I cut a little? On this side. So you can see my little cupcake. I think this is more healthy cupcake. And you can have this as a dessert, as your breakfast. We changed that one. It's not cooperating. Okay, so it's gonna be like this. So now we're gonna put our blueberries. So we can use this plate for presentation. Oops. And then I'm gonna make a little rose on the strawberry. Just I'm gonna use the very bottom of the strawberry. So just cut like, if you see it, it's like triangle. A little on the very bottom. I hope you've seen it. And then I'm gonna cut it. And then I'm gonna cut this green part of the strawberry. I only need the green, the leaves. I hope it's cooperating. So I'm gonna put it in the pineapple. So here we are. Oops. I can see it with my gloves. I like to use gloves. It's more easy and more faster. So now we're gonna cut a little bit of the strawberry bottom part. Oops, they fall down again. Probably we need to change the toothpick. Maybe it's too small. We need a longer one. It's gonna be like this. And you just put on the very top. And this is your finished product. A healthy apple cupcake. Whoops. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like the video. Bye-bye.